This thing's nice. How long you had it?
About 2 years. Yeah, I'll take about two damn paint shop. I'll get my damn door.
Man, it looks good.
Coming along.
That's actually my favorite front end on the Camaros.
Yeah, I like that in the Sydney's.
T-top too, man. It looks good.
Appreciate it.
I hear you. Keep it riding, man. Keep riding. Sounds good, man. What year is it?
92.
What is it, the 240?
Yeah.
Holy cow.
That's my little built KA.
Dude, it looks good. Runs like a top, don't it?
Yeah, dude.
I was like, looking out the back, I was like, no, that's underneath it.
That's why I came up here.
Jeez.
Got big cams in there and everything. Got Wasco pistons, Eagle rods. I don't know if you're familiar with KA stuff or not, but.
I mean, I've heard about it and seen on YouTube and yeah. Much about that, but.
It's got like the Brian Crowler.
I don't know, this purple though. That's just hot.
I gotta clean it up.
Dude, it looks good though. Shifter. Golly. Rouse back. Nah, I just be playing around. I get on there and just kind of post little videos of cars and stuff. Oh, you done laid it over, haven't you?
Yes, sir. I just put it back together, man. I laid my baby down, man.
And you fine though, right?
Oh yeah.
Road rash ain't nothing to play with.
Road rash, I'm over it. I had plenty of that.
See, I wanted one so bad, my wife said, you'll kill yourself on one. I got a stupid little go-kart, flipped it, and had road rash all down my face and everything. And I was like, ah.
Yeah, man.
And I was only doing 20.
20 miles an hour?
Yeah.
I just put my radiator on yesterday. And it's coming out my oil flow line over here.
You may have put too much fluid in.
Yeah, it is coming out my oil flow line. But this one was leaking, it's better to be drinking right now.
Well, I mean, you're running out of tread on the front tire, so just
oh, no, that's what I'm headed now.
Just keep it on the back wheel.
I'm finna go get me a tire right now.
Hey, man, it looks good, though, still.
Yeah, thank you.
Be safe out there, man.
You too, Tim. I'm gonna make sure I look you up, though.
No problem, man. Have a good one. I gotta hear you started up.
Yeah.